Today's May 5th, 2019. This is Autumn Keir here in Marion, North Carolina. Hey. Three hundreds are down this way, dear. Excuse me. Right there, where it's at. 304?
Well, what do you mean?
304, where would I find that?
Straight ahead.
Thank you, dear.
Halfway through the end.
All the way to the end, she said. This nasty smelling place, eh? Poor old people. You get them to put that in a cup of water for you.
You want to talk to somebody?
Two, right? Ain't
had you found out? I was sure.
So they just keep
let me give you a hug.
Mary told me.
Miranda wants to talk to
she's
you.
She's good.
Oh, Miranda.
You remember Miranda, our granddaughter?
Yeah. I'll talk to her.
She yeah. wants to say hey to you.
Yeah.
Run
around there
let me get her.
You're all right?
Yeah, we're pretty good.
Yeah. Do you remember Miranda?
This morning.
But Lord, he's gone now, hey.
Oh. Yeah, it's been a long time.
She. Miranda, she.
Yeah.
Getting around the
room. Well, I don't know when I'll get out.
Well, honey, we're just fine up here.
Is your body getting strengthened up, Annie? You getting your strength, any strength back?
They feed you good up here.
They do? Do you, if you're hungry, can you tell them to bring you something?
Huh?
If you're hungry in between meals, will they bring you something if you want?
They'll bring you anything you want.
Really?
Yeah.
You know they're not going to let you go home and be by yourself.
We'll get over there.
No, you're fine.
You want to set up straight or anything? You want to set up straight?